CS8392, Topic 18, Data Types, Data Types in Java. So, see this example, there are 5 data type idhila na vandu kuduthirukken. First vandu integer, so int, adhu data type. Floating point number, 5.99f, andha mari number kudukkanum appadina float appingra keyword use pandrom. Character, ore or letter appadina char. Boolean, so true or false appadina boolean appingra keyword nama use pandrom. Next string appadina collection of characters, the sequence of characters, hello or a word andha mari use pananona nama string appingra data type use pananom. Data types are divided into two groups, primitive data types, non-primitive data type. Hala primitive data type la pathing na byte, short, int, long, float, double, boolean, char. Idalam primitive data type. Non-primitive data type la string, array and classes. First we will see what is primitive data type. A primitive data type specifies the size and type of variable values and it has no additional methods. There are 8 primitive data types in Java. So see this table. So data type la byte oda size vandu 1 byte. Adu vandu endha numbers la vandu store pannu appadina the whole numbers from -128 la irundhu positive la 127 varaikum. Short oda size vandu 2 bytes. It stores whole numbers from -32768 to 32767. Integer, adoda size vandu 4 byte. It stores the whole numbers from -21474836488 to 21474836487. Long, adoda size 8 byte and it stores the whole number from alla koduthirukkira number-a paathukonga. Float, idoda size vandu 4 byte. It stores fractional numbers. It's sufficient for storing 6 to 7 decimal digit. Double, idoda size 8 types, so this is also used to store fractional numbers. Idoda storing digit pathinga 15 decimal digits, so point ku appuram 15 numbers irukkira varaikku nama use pannikalam. Adanalada nama andha box program eludhum bodhu volume of cube kandupidikkum bodhu na double abingra data type use pannirpen. Boolean, idoda size vandu 1 bit. It stores true or false value. Character, char, in the data type or the size when the 2 byte, it stores a single character or letter or ASCII values. Primitive number types. So these are divided into two groups, one integer type, another one is floating point type. So the example previous table la paatha lines da inga koduthirukken. So integer type la byte, short, int, long, idha pathi nama paaka porom. So byte abingiradhu as usual nama paatha number da, it stores the whole numbers. Short vandu ivlo numbers idu store pannum. Int again it stores these numbers. And in the tutorial la nama paakradhu int data type is the preferred data type when we create variables with a numeric value. Long, so idhula in the whole numbers la pathinga in the number -9222 in the numbers la irundhu in positive la in the numbers varaikku nama store panikalam. This is used when int is not large enough to store the value. Note that you should end the value with an l. So long data type use panninga value l la mudira madri nama note panikkanum. Floating point types, you should use a floating point type whenever you need a number with a decimal. So decimal la number venu appadina nama float use panikalam. So idu nam already explain panna adhe condition da. So note that you should end the value with an f. Double, so double data type can store fractional numbers from this to this. Note that you should end the value with d. Scientific numbers, floating point number can also be a scientific number with a e to indicate the power of 10. Booleans, so boolean vandu true or false abingiradha denote pandrathukku boolean keyword use pandrom. Characters is used to store a single character, so ASCII values um nama use pannikalam. For example, small letter a na 65, b na 66, likewise nama adhu use pannikalam. Strings, so it is used to store the sequence of characters, so string oda value va nama double quotes kulla vandu kudukkanum. And the string type is so much used and integrated in Java that some call it the special ninth type. A string in Java is actually a non-primitive data type because it refers to an object. String object has methods that are used to perform certain operations on strings. Non-primitive data type, these are called reference types because they refer to objects. So primitive data type ko non-primitive data type ko la difference pathingna. Primitive data type vandu predefined. Non-primitive vandu nama programmer, nama user vandu create panna data type tha. And this is not defined by Java. Primitive type cannot be used to call methods to perform certain operations. But we can call the methods in non-primitive type. Primitive type has always a value. Non-primitive type la null use panniklaam. Primitive type starts with a lowercase letter. But non-primitive uppercase letter la start aagum. The size of a primitive type depends on the data type. Non-primitive la ella data type ukume same size da irukum. If you have any doubts, leave your doubts in the comment section. Thank you.